my calendar, so 18 is here, near there. Oh, it's a love heart. That's cute. They were running out of options, so they did a love heart.
Okay, so I'm now dressed, have my breakfast, brush my teeth, and all that fun stuff. And I am using up the rest of my spiced cinnamon candle. And I don't feel bad about using it because now I bought a new one yesterday, if you saw that vlog, with a vanilla one and a winter one, which I'm literally in love with. But like I said, spiced cinnamon, still number one. I haven't lit any candles on these ones. I feel like I'm always giving you candle updates because I just love scented candles way, way too much. I'm wearing my sister's fluffy socks. Sorry, Lucy, but my feet were cold. Okay, so I'm going to light my four candles, and that one's already lit, and read this again. The Land of Stories Beyond the Kingdoms, because this is my second favourite book of the whole series, and it's amazing. The first one just beats it, because the first one's the first one, so. My pot noodle is currently cooling downstairs. And any guesses on what Christmas movie I will be watching when eating it? 3, 2, 1, Home Alone. Yeah, obviously I'd be watching that, wouldn't I? In case you haven't guessed, that's my favorite Christmas film. Elf is a really, really close second. It's amazing. And there's so many Christmas movies to choose from, and the Polar Express is there, and you're like, ugh. Also, as I just showed you, I lit the winter scented candle, and I literally just finished with this one because it's literally, I don't think there's any more I can actually light out of this, if you look in there, which is lucky that I've bought a new one then. And then these are still going, the vanilla and the floral ones. Yay, another candle update. My vlogs are boring, all you hear about is my candles.
Number 18.
Yay!
Oh, we turned around. Yes, I'm so happy right now. Like, this is perfection. Like, I've got pot noodle, milk in a Bing Bong mug, and Home Alone. Like, life could not get any better right now. That looks really fun. I don't know why.
Finished my pot noodle. Still got candles, blanket, Home Alone. Had a flake because flakes are Studders vlog got uploaded overnight. And it'll be going on public in about 4 hours, so it'll already be up by this point. And basically we went shopping and got all the candles and stuff, so go watch it if you haven't.
We are about to go to the Range to look for some stuff. Also, there might be Christmas stuff there for my room, or more candles, which would be great. And literally just set up like a little bed thing here and got to leave it. So, goodbye room.
Lucy's on her calendar. She's trying to get back to like the day Jesus was born on the iPhone
Isn't
calendar.
That just 0000?
I don't know, but she's on 0000
Christ,
again. She's like, just like, just.
That fell.
Well,
it shouldn't have been. Oh,
we bought a candle holder and more candles, which are so cute. Look at, he's spoiling me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, and you tasked us to fill this whole thing with cardboard.
This Christmas challenge 2016.
Okay, so I'm back from shopping and I bought the cutest candle holder from the Range. I've got really cute candles. I've got red, I've got, it's like cherry, vanilla, orange and purple, which kind of smells like, I don't know, it smells like fresh tree.
Thanks, Dad.
And then these, do we call them macaron or macaroons in England? I keep forgetting, but the cute little macaron shaped candles. These are them all organized into groups, and oh my god, that's a lot of candles. And I'm watching Home Alone again because obviously.
The movie's finished and Vlogmas day 17 has just gone on public, so go watch that. Yes.